Pizza oggi a Pola lì. C'è sempre lì. Ma non lì, lì. But again, there are some zebras with what we call shadow stripes.
With what stripes?
Shadow stripes.
Okay.
That, oh, and the white stripe that is like a brown color coming through. Mm. Which people think that probably underneath of the white stripe there is a black color.
Yeah.
the truth. Tells me that it's safe. They won't stay in the same area where the lake is.
There aren't any here.
Yeah, there is no lake at the beach.
Someone mowed this trail.
Yeah, at this, you know.
Your people or someone else?
No, our people.
What kind of monkeys are those?
These ones?
Those little monkeys. Black monkeys. What kind, I wonder?
The long tail with a white tip.
They're what we call black and white colobus monkeys.
Okay.
Black and white what?
Colobus. Colobus monkeys. Those ones.
Yeah?
Yeah. We saw those on the way to Kilimanjaro.
Yeah, yeah. They are more of montane kind of forest. And you had to see them along river line, like the Grumeshi River in this area. Black and white, colobus monkey. Kilimanjaro and the Mount Meru areas, on those montane forest.
Uh-huh. Yes.
That's where you can see. These guys are typical arboreal, trees. They spend more time on trees. They hardly touch the ground. They ended up even lost their 50 thumb and left with only four fingers as a modification to maneuver branches. One of the few primates which are vegetarian. They don't eat meat or insects, they just eat leaves and the fruits. Very good hideout.
Some of these trees are pretty big and long.
The thing is, if there was a leopard nearby, here, those monkeys would have been screaming.
Long gone, huh?
Yeah.
In other words, they're leopard food.
What is that?
It's a vulture.
Oh, it's pretty.
That silver moon is there.
Just to see them. That's a challenge, but otherwise. Yeah, there won't be many as lions anyway. Yeah. Quite a few as compared to lions. But the behavior of hiding, saving the bushes.
Harder to find.
Yeah.
Hold it right here.
Pardon?
I say, what's up in the corner there? Does that look like lions to you?
Don't you have the termite mound?
No, right there. Right there. It is a couple of lions, at least.
No, it's a termite mound.
It is?
Yep.
Oh man, does that
if
look...
If we're looking at the same thing.
Does that look like lion heads, eh?
It does.
There's two rocks next to it to the right.
Huh? Yeah, it's a termite mound. But it looks like eyes and...
It does. The shape is great. Mm-hmm. Alrighty.
You just wanted to let the tsetse flies catch up with them, didn't you?
I think he'd want an easier way up than that. Drag his meat.